It's about Proverbs 16 verse 9. Man's heart devises his way, but the Lord directeth his steps. It's our human nature to come up with plans, thoughts, and goals for the future. But we need to realize that Yahweh is the only one who truly knows what's best for us. When you have plans you would like to make, or action you need to take about a particular decision, make sure that you go to Yahweh first and pray. Dear Yahweh, I commit all my plans, dreams, and aspirations into your hands. There is not only products of my thoughts, but I truly want is what you want for me, because I know that that is what will truly be best for me. Hashem Yahweh Shai, I pray. Latino and Native Indians, and Kurdish people, who are the true Israelites.